Hola amigos, estamos en la Comic Con visitando el Artist Alley y me encuentro con una excelente artista que se llama Chrissy Zullo, que lleva años presentando así. Hi Chrissy.
Hi.
So, you had your art and you do this beautiful, beautiful artwork.
Thank you.
Please talk to me how this thing started for you.
So ever since I was a kid, I loved Disney movies and Saturday morning cartoons, and I always knew that I wanted to draw and do something with it. I always wanted to make a job out of art. So I just kept drawing, and I fell into comics in college, and I kind of built up a portfolio for that. And I actually brought my portfolio to San Diego Comic-Con and got my first job right here at Comic-Con.
Right, so when was that one?
Oh man, that might have been 7 or 8 years ago. I don't remember. That was a long time ago.
It's quite fast.
Yeah, it was right out of college, so I was really fortunate to get a job, you know, almost immediately out of college. And then once I did that, one thing leads to another job, to another job. So I've just been working independent freelance ever since.
These prints that you have here on the booth are your inspiration, your posts. Do you you do commissions?
I do, yeah. So all the prints are just the things that I geek out about and I'm a fan of. And then a lot of times people ask, you know, oh, I want you to draw my favorite character. So then I do, you know, stuff for other people too, and, you know, sort of in that style. And that way they have something that they can take away. If they don't find something that they see here, they can ask me to draw whatever, you know.
Okay. Now, people can see you in different shows here in the U.S., but I mean, we're from Mexico, so...
I know, I've been wanting to go. There's one in Mexico City, and there's another one that I've been meaning to go to, and it's always like the same time as something else going on, but I do want to make it down to Mexico. I know that there are a lot of fans in Mexico, and I would love to go down there. It's such a beautiful country, and hopefully one day...
So actually, I was about to ask you, how does people can get your art and see what you're doing in social media and stuff?
Come Definitely, in. Yeah. I'm on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr, DeviantArt. I have an online store as well. Basically, all the social media is just my name, so just Chrissy Zullo, no spaces or anything weird. And then my online store is chrissyzullo.storenv.com.
Excellent. And the store online is?
So chrissyzullo.storenv.com.
Okay. Y bueno, si buscan pueden encontrar otras cosas muy interesantes de las cuales no hablaremos aquí, pero eso es lo que se pueden encontrar acá en la Comic Con. Chrissy, thank you very much for
thank
all
you.
This.
Thank you. Gracias.
Great piece of art.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Bueno, pues yo soy Ricardo Méndez. Seguimos en Juegos, Juguetes y Coleccionables desde Comic Con.